What's up guys, Lightning Cobalt here, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Z, The Legacy of TeamFourStar. I can't remember what happened last time. I played this I think we just got to Namek, but it's been a long time since I played this. I just gotta wait for this damn loading screen. Loading does suck ass. I don't mind it too much for this fast loading. But when the loading is slow like this, it's shitty. Yeah, we are Namek. I have no idea what's supposed to do. But I want Namek. Go on, this visual rated. Yeah. Help us! Help us! Okay. Go on, Star. Look over there. Now, give me the Dragon Ball. I've already told you, we don't have it. Dodoria? Oh, here, take it. Frieza gained 3-star ball. Good. Kill him. No. No way! Now, the child will do. Sorry for my item. Yep. Quack! No, what was that? I think that was a space duck. Oh well, that we came for. Yes, it was a space duck. That was close. Yeah. But they're gone now. No one even knew with the little one. What should we call him by? My name is Den. Little Green! My name is Den. What the? It's Virginia. Okay, you're not in that close. Hey.
Hey.
Listen, I need to do a favor for me. In return, I will kill you.
Hey, let's play.
I need you to get some. Let's go hard. Okay. Once you get the Dragon Balls, we take them and wish our friends back. We'll do it.
Good choice. I'm
one. Demo. See the rest of them are over there. Let's go then. We the party.
Alright,
we got Vegeta to join the party. Okay, yeah, just making sure I know what did that just happen? Well, that was Vegeta. Yuck! Go! You start. Okay, you have Vegeta. Main Senko. Yay, level 10.
Level 13.
Saint girl, attack. Current. It's coming to hell. You got a gun. You got this. Hit with a gun again. Coming to hell. You're a hurt. Thank you. Is he leveled up every time we defeat these three of the soldiers? I'm going to attack him. What can he really do? Okay, so we have so much damn health. Oh, come on, how did you miss? GG's been ignoring his training. But we keep leveling up. It's stronger and stronger. No shit, though. Well, I would expect that from Gohan considering expecting Gohan, but that was fucking ridiculous, Gohan. Especially since it happens to be Teen Gohan is the model. I guess the guy could have found like a good Kid Gohan model, I don't know. He probably could have found like a Gohan model, so he use the next best thing, which is Teen Gohan. No, really, I went to game. I don't know actually who then is gonna have to check game jolt.
Yeah.
Tough choice. The motto here is Gohan. The motto in the actual fight is Kid Gohan. To be honest, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go, and literally, this is just me wandering around. That's how this game is supposed to go. This is like a... I don't really think this is like a good... Like... I need to get up there. I don't know how... Get up there. Oh. Of course, cross the bridge. And they just jump up here, like, seriously? Okay, well, Vegeta just fucking... ...whooped that guy. No, actually... Equip. Yeah, the Saiyan armor is better. Piccolo's cape. Yeah. I'm just gonna do a quick save. Okay. So I'm not exactly sure where I can go. Bypad. There it is. You. When I was coming right at it. I just couldn't get the bad to work. Oh, great. Finish. Alright, I guess. Who just is coming at us? Okay, let's kick this guy's ass. He's coming in. Get him! They don't have a lot of key left, and they need the SP to be higher. Watch, like, at least 15 SP. I'm gonna have to use some healing. Crying. Yeah, Krillin needs healing. Item, it's a fried chicken. And there's a stupid red water. just top off everyone. There we go. We'll have a good amount of health. Oh, he just shoots lasers. Yeah, I feel this being a soldier. Not a lot of sand on me. But not a lot of anything else. Especially stuff that is used to healing. Yeah, I should unlock the lasers. We're just keeping stronger and stronger. Okay. And not all the general. Yes, immortality is mine. Didoria. Too bad I just took all my stuff. Barbara, you're ugly out of you. Sophia! Yeah, Vegeta actually was not supposed to be there by the time they met the door, and Dory should have already been dead. Found you, get ready, Vegeta. Vegeta killed the Dory up by himself with that. With his Galick. No, he's actually just killing the Dory. Galick. I'm gonna cover this for probably more damage. You hear that? He missed. Yeah, show me a mirror. Show me. For better look and heal with a little of my god gun. Oh yeah, hey man, level 21. I'm sick. Beady. Don't remember that. Nope. The red magma. Jace. The little hurricane. Butter. Yakum. Genyu. And together, we're the Genyu horse. No. No more dead. Okay, it's training time. Yeah, Goku really did not have this train on. Yeah. You can't rob Goku. It's found. Oops. Actually, if not to make Goku even strong with the iron bone. Yep. Yay! Stronger Goku! I guess if I just want to like continue training, I just have to go to the... So, on training. What level is Goku? 20. Have it up to Namek? Yes, Sensory is found. Hello, I'm young whore. One minute. Yeah. Not even 50 minutes left. Go on, eat this and you will feel better. What the fuck, Kakarot? Go, come on. Do you think strong guys? I need more strong guys? I already know. But, not too much. I'm on the ropes. Kakarot, I'm on the ropes. Now we are broken. I am no, I found out to stay. No, you did. Shut up or I'll throw you down a flight. No, I'm thinking you're going to my leadership. Oh, when he says that, I fell down some stairs. Nobody can get hurt over here. And then Cora just walks away.
That's not good anymore.
Take out the rest of those guys. You know, once they find out where the hell they're out there, we're gonna walk faster. Where are they? Nope. Here we go. You're as strong as taking blue looking motor. The magma. Ah, bastard. You wink and you punch me in the. Get it again. Pass. Or now. Help it out. Jace, help me. What? You can be best man? I'm playing the captain on you. So, are you gonna dodge it? Oh, that's what the captain meant. Jason, you're so here's how I mean punching me in the face. No, no, I stop. That's what the captain meant. Dodge any of this? That's what the captain meant. Change now. Don't get the wrong idea, Kakarot. The human could have given you nothing more to do. No way to tell you, hey! Alright, you're wounded. Now let's get you to the healing pod. By the time we start, I'm probably gonna be immortal. I'm telling them the bitches. I need to pee. My first time tied. Nobody touched these. What? You snake the first time in weeks on a pair of blue sun? Bastards! Hey guys, what's up? Fucking your bitch? Yes? I'm gonna fucking kill you! The fuck happened? What I feared most. The dragon's dead. Hopes and dreams crush, and I'm furious. Lord, please don't. That's right, Vegeta. So, yep. Save yourself. Impressed, Vegeta. I want to know when you got him pull up. But at the same time, you got off the rag. Cute. But I'm sure you got no. I have not trained a day in my life. Huh? What? There's no way you have such powerful boy. Oh, please. You should know I won't have trained ever again. Because I'm not dealing with a regular Saiyan anymore. Here we go. I'm now a Super Saiyan with piles on piles of bitches. You better watch out. Holy shit. That's one heck of a ghost, but... No, yeah, my power's almost doubled. You can't be serious. Oh, but I am. Yo, can I get some backup? Krillin! Die! All of you die now! Green! Let the people alone! Got him! Double attack. Impress may just be the strongest point I've ever faced. Cut this shit. Transform, please. I know you can transform one more. Two more times. When I let you eat the other person's bag, you may as well go straight to your final form. I know you're going to die. That's the best idea I've had. You know paintball? Yeah. Now move the T. I don't get the foot. Oh damn, I get it. Paintball! You two. Almost kill me.
Wait, what?
Just do it. He said he wants us to almost kill him. Well, that's what he wants? That's what we'll do. Maybe he's not gonna fight back, because he kinda just says... But I just kinda wanted to. No, get through this quickly. What about the Super Saiyan Goku bot? Yeah, this is gonna take a while. I wanna use a boar or a key I have. Hey, slow down. That should be more than enough. Yes, power should become a Super Saiyan. I don't care to you. Oh my god, surely not for you to fight me. I'm a Super Saiyan Swagger. I'll show you who the real bitch is. Let's freeze at one point. Wow. A bit rusty. This one is like an old 2001 on occasion. How many times I wear it? Someone dies. Bit of topic, but what do you know about digging a hole? I'm sadly neck deep in right now. You dare mock me? I'll blow you up. Like I said, like a bitch. Oh my god, you really are crying. I'm not crying. Oh no, I just feel bad. Between you and the Namekian, I think I've lost my touch of genocide. No, not for G. Well, I'm gonna stop there, guys. If you enjoyed, click that like button. Comment below in the comment section below on what you want to see on my channel, because I read through all my comments and see, basically see what you guys want.
Yeah, thanks for you.
As well as subscribe if you're so late. Big on my channel. I'm really legit. And I'll see you guys next time.
Thanks for watching.
Hey guys.